One day in the yard, the trains were ready to get the tracks. The tracks wanted to cause trouble. Well, except for one of the trains. Toad the Big Man was a
dumbest man on the floor. Lights are off, but nobody's home. It's gotta be Dumb Joe. Who is Dumb Joe? Why is Horace Martin so good?
When Victor left for his job, he had the baggage.
I had it to where it was a 360, which isn't, really good.
How many helps did it connect?
Front window.
Perfect. He couldn't connect.
He's actually kind of normal now. He just does the 360.
Okay.
Him and Kimball Walker playing this.
And see you around.
Beautiful.
Remember that roster that we
had?
Like, the guy that
added
two guys to it, and that was it.
They felt really happy.
Nah, there's a
boy, Jay Allen. Lastly, Coffee. Emily also.
And Rodney with the Why is Jay Allen so good? He's a 7-7 center. It's like the goal scorer inside. He'd be just like this guy.
Oh.
He got with an injury. That's why he sucks. Mm. Oh, so is he. Why you both got with injuries? You both suck. Yeah, I was gonna edit
these
off a new board.
These tracks are heavy.
Why?
Cry Diesel. Why are you just moving here?
Watch as I make it the greatest NBA player. Attributes. Where is...
Look out.
Hi, it's me, Mugger Boy. There we go. Seth Kane's turn. Oh no, I had to give him badges. Give him Hall of Fame Limitless Range.
Why?
Because Manu Bull, he was a 3-point shooter. He got
but
Hall of Fame.
But then the trucks made. Victor's chain. You jumped up in the air. But the trunks are pushing it.
He sucks at everything, dude.
Into the other trunks.
Skim Hall of Fame and Protector.
Wow. Now Victor has to be repaired.
Perfect. Now he's good.
Kevin has
to be repaired. I need plus 3 points.
What did I miss?
Now he's actually
everything.
Yeah, even though he's reserved. Him and